No, I feel you. That's my issue. I think one of the worst things a person can do is waste someone else's time. Can't get that shit right.
Ron Bird.
I'm surprised I didn't kill. Yeah, he believes in that up smash as well, huh? Does anyone in chat know if Falco Reflector hits his body at the start? I assume it's still not worth to reflect up air when above Game & Watch, but just curious. Damn, he just stood there! He believes in this up smash. Alright, Salty Bands, FD, Smashville, and Kalos. Yeah, I was gonna say. But honestly, I feel like Game & Watch likes Battlefield more in this matchup. I would have gone for Yoshi's Melee for early up air kills. Because he was getting a lot of up air. Oh, I didn't dude, I swear. Triton, if you switch to Hero, I swear, dude. Thank you. Man. 3, 2, 1. be censoring my man's name. That's bothering the fuck out of me. We'll mess up other people's names, but it will not bother me for the remainder of this set. Fucking raw ass. Jesus. What the fuck? Trident, this is... What the fuck? Trident, this is hella good. Bro, the Ethernet was the power-up. Salty, run this shit back. So Triton keeps playing like this. Oh my god, what? Can't stop beating. Oh, missed space. The bacon there was, unless you're gonna edge guard, the bacon there wasn't the best option because he got the angle he needed. Ooh. You're dead. Why'd he cancel jab? We tried to turn this smashing down smash? Down tilt? What? In before intentional crouch cancel from Triton. Oh, never mind, he admitted it. Oh my god. I'm not gonna say respect, but fucking Lamau, dude. Game 3. Respect to all of you for not trying to play on Kalos. I have not had dinner yet. So, we'll be having dinner at midnight. Yo, hold up. Also, let me get this man off my screen. Choose your fighter. Trying to see my boy. Don't start without me. Dude, I can't wait to see Cosmos again, dude. He's gonna be like, "You're the guy in Smash 4. I said you lose because you play Malcorn." Then I'll beat him in the Corn Ditto. He'll switch to Pika, and then Reverse 3-0 me. No character switch. A game 3. Lila. Oh, I just realized. Definitely did not play the next album. Damn, y'all gotta tell me no, I'm bugging. Bro. I was like, why do I hear ambiance? Bugging. What? He had to have held out. Yo, hold up, hold up! Throw that ass in a circle, bird! I don't agree with these rando up smashes. Like, you're not catching a GW aerial with that. Yeah, so you can catch one if he's air dodging on the ground, but like off ledge, Salty's always done aggressive options. So don't roll in. Dang, even with the slant, I'm surprised even with the slant that wasn't a GW up, dude. This would be a big win for Tri-Town if he clutches this out. Cause I don't think Salty has ever lost to Tri-Town, like ever. Ooh, living. I thought Falco was light enough, that'd just be it. But, oh man, that's scary now. Oh, okay. Yeah, so he always gets up with the aggressive option. That hit. That hit, holy shit.